whatever. So please bear with us. I know if you're sitting there in the seats and you want to buy a horse and you've had all kinds of time to bid, we got to hang on and wait on somebody on the phone. It doesn't seem exactly fair, but that's the new technology nowadays. And some of us old fellows have a hard time handling it. Yeah. But that, we're very pleased to have that actually on this live stream, but it can be all over the world. So whatever you do, you fellas running the horses, be sure to have your fly done up when you get in the ring. Yeah. Girls, it doesn't matter. On the video, are you getting the sound okay? The boss says I'm kind of getting out, and I don't think I am. Do you think I am, Norton? Well, Norton can hear me, all right. Yeah, his computer and my computer are on the same channel. Yeah. It's amazing what computers can do, and it's amazing what they can do, too. I think what we'll do, Eli, and I'll pass this mic back and forth.
Test.
Okay, lot number one, and the numbers are up here on the board. You keep track of that. And on the video, the horse in the ring is lot number one.
The time has come, and the auction is about ready to start. We've got lot number one in the ring as Frederick Enterprise Major Dick. He was born April the 8th, 2011. He's well broke, he's a bay, 3 years old, he's ready to drive anywhere in the hedge, clean, no blemishes. His current height is 17.3, will finish over 18 hands, shown well as a 2-year-old. He has just won tremendous kind of gelding, David. I think we're about ready to start the sale with a quality that is so deep. The quality is so deep, the color is so correct. From the tip of his nose to the tip of his toes, you've got a perfect horse to start with, David. Go ahead. Lot number one is in the ring and ready for you to buy.
Okay, lot number one, the auction's on. Go right ahead. Now let's go. Who's got $7,500 serving this beautiful, perfect colored horse? And $7,500. What do you think? $7,500. Give $2,500, start out. At $5,500, he's making it beautiful.
Yeah, and I haven't even touched his pedigree yet. I haven't touched his pedigree. He is Effie Major Dick. He's born April 8, 2011. His sire is telling in the Major Castle, which was sired by the Dover Major Horse. Of course, the Dover Major Horse was sired by Eaton Perfection. The dam of this good colt is Judy West Isle Superfine. She was sired by West Isle Superfine, which was sired by Western Dale Superfine, and way down out of the door of a Quadmere. Talk about a quality mare, David. Talk about an outstanding horse in color, confirmation, whichever way you want to go it. And we all know, and I think everybody knows, this is a full brother to the horse that topped the Indiana Clydesdale sale here just about a month ago. Now don't let that scare you, ladies and gentlemen. And we're not saying that this horse is going to bring that kind of money, but I am saying, forget all that, buy this horse, not that horse. This is one super, super gelding.
Okay, and we're getting $5,500 on the video. $5,500, everybody else knows, $6,000. At $6,000,
$6,500, now $6,000, now $6,000, $6,000, now $6,000, now $5,500, $6,000. Now $6,000, now $6,000, what do you think, $57,500? Now $6,000, now $6,000, $6,000, now $6,000, $6,000. Now $6,000, now $6,000, now $62,500, half of the $62,500, half of the $62,500, now $7,500. Now $67,500.
He just comes up and down there. He moves those hocks. He drives off the back end. He's got a straight front end. This horse is correct from the time he come in to the time is now. And that's the way he was yesterday. That's the way he is today. And that's the way he'll be tomorrow. $8,000, now $8,000.
This could be the cheapest day of this horse's life, right here today. This could be the cheapest day of this horse's life. This horse has a motor. This horse has a foundation. This horse has the years working for him. And this horse is what you call a horse. An a horse.
And I've been $8,000 on the video now, Dean. You're up to $8,500. Not $8,500, number 8,500. They get $8,500, number 8,500.
This horse is worth every nickel of that, and I'm not going to say it has to break that. This horse is here, and this horse is getting sold, but I swear this horse is a $10,000 gelding, and he's a $9,000 gelding, but this is quality from top to bottom. He's still breathing and easy now.
Jeff says he's still breathing the same now as when he started, and I noticed a couple of balls leading him aren't doing that. Yeah, I got $8,800 on the video, $9,000. I got $9,000, now $9,200. Not $9,200, now $9,200. Dean, are you down there? $9,200, now $9,200, $9,000, $9,200, now $9,200, now $9,200, now $9,200, now $9,200, now $9,100, now $9,100, now $9,100, now $9,100, now $9,100, now $9,100, now $9,200, 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 now
9,300, ding dong. If he gets the first 9,200 paper, he'll have no trouble getting the next 3 or 400 paper. 92, 93, time's up, walking on. 9,200, 9,300, anybody else? 9,300, sold the horse, $9,200. Thank you. Bar number 230. That horse is going with his, where his full brother went. He's going to Mr.